Well, you want to break down the halves again and quarters?
Look, it was a good first quarter.
Just a quick breakdown.
Nah, it's pretty amazing. It's pretty incredible looking at jiu-jitsu royalty and breaking it down to like the most basic thing and showing how dominant you can be from that. It's unreal.
Expecting has arrived. Our grandmaster Zé Mário Sperry in the house. If you guys did your homework and you check a bit of the history, the background, maybe there is a prize later. We'll see. This bell here.
Ooh. Okay, guys, open up the circle. I don't wanna die for them to miss me. Yes, I see the things that they wishing on me. Hope I got some brothers that outlive me. They gon' tell the story was different with me. God's plan. God's plan. I would smash him really bad. So it's gonna be a fight together. So if I'm there, if they start to get me, he's gonna frame my neck, he's gonna escape the hip, and then he's there. And then look, I'm here. Oh, boom. Right? Oh, Mario, what happens if he put the leg there? Thank you. Boom. I'm gonna kill his hip. Very important. Of course, if they grab his upper body, it's good. But to get that is gonna be a battle. So I don't worry about that. What I want is to kill the hip. 90% of his strength, 90, is here. Not the arm, the arm's there. The hip. The first thing that we get tired is here. Right? So, again, I'm here. He's gonna do something. Look, he came to me, look, he came to me. I didn't reach, I just came here, I grabbed there. Boom, here. Once there, look, I tuck my head inside, raise my butt. Sometimes, you see, I'm gonna let him, you see, he's closing the leg there, I just slide my knee over his leg, boom. And I keep walking. See, I'm stretching my leg. Now look, I'm gonna grab his head, we're gonna push the floor, shoulder, knee on the hip, hip down, hand on the floor. Let's try a little bit. One, two, three. I hold back, sometimes I won't, yeah. I feel good, sometimes I don't, like, yeah. I finesse down Western Road, like, next. Might go down to G-O-D, yeah, wait, yeah. I go hard on Southside G, yeah, wait, yeah. I make sure that Northside E.
How's the position, Leo?
It was really tough, especially training with Simon, you know, got so much pressure. But I found the detail really helped. And just a small detail can change the whole game. And I think this is going to be good for me because I have a strong weight on from the top. Yeah, I'm going to try this to everyone from now.
When he defends, I have more options. And again, I'm going to look really good. Take a look at this. It happened to me many, many times. People knew that it was coming. They couldn't really stop. It's like a train. When I take the train out of the inertia, it's kind of the beginning, it's kind of hard. But if I set up the train on the track and I start moving forward, it's gonna be very hard to stop. Very hard. So I'm here, he's gonna move a little bit, boom. I grab my hand, I grab there. Okay? Oh, very important. I take my head, my forehead, not too low, because it can push my head down. It's here on this part of the chest. And I don't do this, I just put my forehead like this. Look, I'm kind of looking to him. Push my head down now. He can. Push my head down with your hand. No, he can't. Right? When he does that, that's what I want. But anyway, so I'm here. So I'm gonna go into the side, boom, boom, boom. Yeah, so yeah. So what are you gonna do now? What are you gonna do? What would you do here? Yeah, he's gonna try to do this. Yeah, I'm gonna be pushing here. Look, I go here, boom. Look, I put my knee over his knee. See what I did? I put my knee over his knee. Actually, he defended in a weird way. I would pass straight. I would just pass straight because he tried to stand up. If you try, I'm just pull him here. Look. Yeah, you see now he's doing okay. You see his knee, his leg on the floor. I'm gonna go here. Look, boom. I'm gonna swallow his leg. And I'm gonna put him back on the floor. So at this moment, he's very flexible. Otherwise, he would be like already. Okay. Now, look what I'm gonna do. I want to shift my knee and get them off. And now, instead of having 3 points, I have 7 points. Three for pass and get them out at the same time. I'm sorry, 50 dub, I even got it tatted on me. 81, they'll bring the crashers to the party. And you know me, turn the 02 into the 03, dog. Without 40 Ollie, there be no me. Imagine if I never met the brother.
Hi everyone, we have the honor to receive our grandmaster Zé Mário Sperry in the house today. Such a good time, good positions, all the secrets from the old school Jiu-Jitsu. Don't forget to like and subscribe, otherwise you'll miss it. Yeah, yeah.
What's stopping you? Are you too tired? Didn't get enough sleep? Don't have enough energy? Don't have enough time? Is that what's stopping you right now? Don't have enough money? Is that the thing? Or is the thing that's stopping you, you?
Excuses sound best to the person that's making them up. Stop feeling sorry for yourself. Get off the pity potty. Telling everybody your sad and sob stories, trying to get people to show up to your pity parties and your pity parades. If you ever see me in a Rolls Royce, a 6 or 7 star hotel, living my life to the fullest, don't get jealous of me, because I work my ass off to get it. Nobody handed me nothing. Wake your ass up.
To be honest with you, I wouldn't care about that much.
Right.
I would be 100% sure that I'm a better shape than the other guy.
Yeah, right.
I would impose my rhythm. I would kind of, so stand up. I would come here, grab my gear, wake up. Damn fast, pushing you all the time. Mm. Fast, I would not train like, oh, grab here, and then, no. Well, back in the day, if you come to train with me, you say, let's train, yeah, because of my, oh, you have a bad knee, okay, sorry. I don't train with bad knee, you know, people hurt. Because the train was really strong all the time.
Right.
Meaning, whenever you get there, you're already ready. The training itself was a battle every day, many months. But just how about this? I really don't worry about it. Really.
Right. Okay. And is that why you try to take a simple approach to
Simple approach, pragmatic. Easy to be done, not complicated, but again, I was used to drill many times, 100 times, 200 times the same day, boom, the same position.
So are there steps you're thinking about then to be relentless? Like is it grips, relentless,
right,
and then pull?
Right. If I start standing, so I would have my own plan.
Be on top.
So I knew a lot of that. I knew some takedowns, some grip fights. Eventually, the guy would just pull me guard because I was so aggressive in the beginning that he'll pull guard, boom, that's what I want. I want to be on top. So he pulled guard, that was okay.
Yeah. It's unreal to watch. Hey. Yeah,
yeah. I'm understanding why Lucas.
Okay, we see a lot of similarities. Okay. Once again, unfortunately, he couldn't be here, but it is what it is. I'm sure.
A good excuse to come back.
You know, Mario lives in Miami, so if you guys ever in the United States go Miami, I'm sure his doors will be always open for.
My dojo in Miami is an extension of this dojo. Whenever you guys over there, just pass by, train with us. Once again, it was a pleasure to be here. Talk about healthy style and learn how to be monsters. And then we learn how to control it. And then whenever we need, we are ready to go. Once again, guys, thank you very much, and I'll see you next time.
They gonna tell the story, it was different with me. God's plan. God's plan.